Road was third. Michael Jackson's Thriller was second, and they put Lauryn Hill's The Miseducation of Lauryn Hill at number one. Other artists who made the top 10, Frank Ocean, Stevie Wonder, Kendrick Lamar, Amy Winehouse, Nirvana, and Beyonce. Apple Music says it made the list with the help of artists and industry experts. Only five artists have two albums on the full list. That's the Beatles, Stevie Wonder, Prince, Radiohead, and Beyonce.
Wow, not T-Swift. Mm-hmm. There you go.
She only had one, and it was number
1989.
Yeah, it was in the top 20, I think. So
this whole thing got so many people up in arms.
It does.
Got the internet angry.
Whatever music you enjoy, enjoy your music. You don't have to look at rankings to determine what you like or what you shouldn't like.